Hello YouTube, it's Making Vapes here today, and on today's video, I'm British, so do I drink tea? Yes, I do drink tea. I've got some Yorkshire tea right here, in my Vampire Diaries Stefan Salvatore mug, because Vampire Diaries is my favourite TV programme, and Stefan Salvatore is my favourite character from that programme. My favourite brand of tea is Yorkshire tea. My favourite one they make is Yorkshire Gold, but that one's hard to get, so I don't buy it often. I like my tea with a small amount of milk and no sugar. That is just how I like my tea. Upstairs I've got a bag of 1080 tea bags, so yes, I definitely do drink tea. I also drink coffee, but I also drink tea. No one else in the house drinks tea, and my parents do not drink tea. My only brother left, who hasn't moved out, he doesn't drink tea. I do know people who do drink tea, but most of the people I know only drink coffee. Twinings is another brand I like. I do actually have some Twinings tea over on the side. I have one that is a blend of green and black tea in the same tea bag, which I can show you guys and girls. It is green and black tea in the same tea bag. Obviously I don't put milk in that. That was a motorbike. In the green and black tea I don't put milk in it. It says you can, but I prefer that one without milk. Generally you shouldn't put milk in green tea, but I guess they say you can because it's got black tea as well. I do drink green tea on its own, as in pure green tea, and that I also have without milk and without sugar. So yes, I definitely do drink tea. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did enjoy this video, maybe give it a like. If you like this video, maybe subscribe. I have been Making Vapes, and I'll see you again next time.